These two teams represent three straight Stanley Cups, three straight postseasons against each other, two prior meetings this year, both winning on home ice by a goal. So just 5-minute fighting majors is all. And it looked like both of them agreed to the fight because the gloves came off, and now the first chance for Connolly and the save made by Matt Murray.
Amata tries to cut him off at the pass, but he still finds a way to get that puck on Matt Murray.
Last year's playoff round.
To the back it comes for a shot that is fought off by Murray. Rebound kicked on across and thrown back out as far as center. On ahead can be carried on by Riley Sheahan. Sheahan four-handed one through the legs of a defender and right on goal to be handled by Holtby. For a side. Crosby is out there. In a city of many civil words, he and Ovechkin have had some already. Backhander by Crosby, and that one turned aside. Carried right back along for a feed that went through Jacob Brana. Meanwhile, circling, it is left on back now for Orlov, and his shot directed up off the glass and out of play. The pass escapes back to Holtby. So then Carlson blocked away by Ovechkin, but coming along now is Oshie. Oshie holds, slip one around in front, reaching for it is Matt Murray, and it ricocheted across the goal crease.
He's sitting atop the net now, and it does not go.
That one was blocked down. Jack Johnson got in the way of that. Dropped across by Kuznetsov, held there by Niskanen. Save made by Murray, and then he will cover up.
Siegenthaler getting an opportunity with the injury to Orpik and Juice.
There's Yashkin with a backhander that floated wide, curled all the way up to Phil Kessel, who's got an opening, moves in with Malkin. Kessel fed one for Malkin. Backhander is spotted away.
Beautiful play by Kessel and a tremendous save there from Holtby on Malkin. Just not able to elevate that backhand.
And off Kuznetsov. One of those rare times when one team's not on the attack. Now Kuznetsov escaped and one-handed one into the paraphernalia of Murray. And dragging this one on now and controlling further is Sheahan. Consuming more time, and a pass went out in front and went off the stick. And a shot is saved by Holtby, and the rebound ricocheted off the pipe.
Creates the chance and then the opportunity off the arm.
As Murray slid across from his left to his right. To the back it comes now. Carlson playing catch with Kuznetsov. Carlson a shot, and that blocked. Rebound, and that wouldn't go.
Shot, and then Connolly tries to get it on net. Great stick from Olimata.
Slid it across, but in the path of Niskanen, and then Hornquist in a collision. That one popped up high, swatted at by Mata. Played right back out. Connolly, a shot, getting a piece of it was Matt Murray.
Lars Eller finds him all by himself, and look at Matt Murray. Gets out on top of the blue paint.
Jake Guentzel ahead for the Penguins. Collision with Niskanen and shaken up on the play. The linesman, Wilson, finished it on through. Score! What a play! Lars Eller from Wilson.
Puck management so important. The Pittsburgh Penguin defenseman think the puck's in deep by Jake Guentzel. He turns it over right there, runs into the linesman, Derek Danson. So you don't see a lot of resistance. Tommy Wilson moves the puck up, and it's finished by Lars Eller.
Given across now for the carry-on by Crosby. Taken by Malkin. Given back across. Letang to Malkin. Fires. Score! And the game is tied. Crosby with the deflection in front.
The shot will come from Malkin. That was a shot pass. It never was redirected. It was just a beautiful shot pass by Malkin. Head up all the way and a beautiful power play goal.
Watch the toe of Crosby's skate off the stick. And then does it hit the toe? Does he do this on purpose? You see the toe come up and elevate. Got a little adjustment on Edzo. You see Backstrom playing in the slot. Kuznetsov playing on the half boards.
Giving a little bit of a different look.
Tipped away by Aston Reese. Re-grabbed, though, by Oshie. Gotten to Kuznetsov. Over to Ovechkin. Fires, and a save made by Murray. And he covered.
You know exactly where eight's going to be. And relatively easy save for Matt Murray.
Johnson with another try. This time it is shrugged down neatly there by Orlov. Battled for by Wilson. Poked on for the carry back up by Sheahan. Sheahan with a shot. Fought off. Rebound. Gets it. And a save. concerned here. But now a feed ahead. Moving in is Verana. Hit the puck with the shot.
Jacob Verana gets wide, as you mentioned, Doc, right off the post.
And that went off Letang and curled on to Rust. From the slot, Rust threw one in front, guided away by Niskanen. Followed up by Mata. And around behind, kicked on for Gensel. Had a repeated try in front that bounced in the air and went in. It looks like Crosby will get credit for the goal, his second of the game and his team's second of the game out of that net mouth scramble.
Watch the play here by Jake Gensel. Takes it to the front of the net. Rust is there, and then Crosby, as Orlov hits the deck. Lots going on. People and pucks to the net, and it ends up into the Capitals' net.
Yashkin able to pick him off in front, but had to carry it to the corner because of Pettersson. To the back it comes again. Bowie there. Pumped ahead, and here's Malkin in on a breakaway. Kempe trying to catch him, and a save made by Holtby.
Feels the pressure coming from the backside from Kempe and right into the glove.
Wilson after it, reaching in his Hornquist. They canceled for a moment, then a good reach by Wilson. Able to play it ahead, but then it is filtered right back in deep again. And here's Pearson sending, oh, and a shot from the slot is held by Holtby. The try coming from Brassard.
Brassard, the guy that keeps it down in the offensive zone. And then the opportunity for Brassard and Holtby, no second chance opportunity.
To the back it comes now, and it's Carlson looking over toward Ovechkin at first before he played it across. Swirling with it now is Kuznetsov shooting. Post after it had gotten through Matt Murray and cleared out of play.
Well, Evgeny Kuznetsov just walks right in and gives himself an opportunity, and Matt Murray gets a piece of it. Looks like it's going in and hits the post, and here comes Riley Sheahan to clear it out. A game of inches, absolutely. Puck's got to completely cross the goal line.
Then staggered down, right back up with it. Now comes Ovechkin. Ovechkin drifted in, played it on a cross for a shot. Off of Murray, on a diving come into the front of the net. Did it cross the line? The net was dislodged as the puck trickled near the line, and Pettersson looked like he might have been able to keep it out.
Well, for the second time in this period, you can't get much closer. And Pettersson just dives and keeps this puck from completely crossing the goal line. It gets through Murray. It's got a little English. It's going into the back of the net, and Pettersson dives and keeps it out.
So now Verana dropped it back off. More jostling for possession, and eventually it's dealt to the curling Kuznetsov. Spun one on, and Verana shot that is fought off there by Matt Murray.
There have been a lot of second and third chance opportunities for the Capitals.
Kuznetsov drifting, fired it, but right into the path of Dumoulin. Then he flipped it off of Eller. Eller crossbody there by Brassard. Puck fed onto the back now. Ovechkin a shot, getting a piece of it with Murray. And it sailed up high, but stayed in the park. Kuznetsov fires, and that one was deflected. Came across now to Carlson. Carlson with 3 seconds to go, and the puck comes back out. And the Penguins are going to win it. The final score in the game, 2-1 in favor of Pittsburgh. They come out to mob Matt Murray and congratulate themselves on a team win. All three games this year between the two teams, one goal games, a frustrating night for the Capitals and a night of great elation for the Penguins.